feel to you to be able to race on September 11th today?
Well, everybody feels fortunate also to live in the same country as what we live in.
Do you remember where you were when the event happened?
I was at work sitting in my dad's office watching it on TV, and I saw a lot of it on TV. It was pretty heartbreaking.
I mean, it was really sad when it happened.
I didn't really know what it meant, but it was. I got to see the towers go down, and it was pretty heartbreaking, like, even as a little kid.